Opera House, brought to you by the New South Wales Government, and what a ripping night it has been.
Have you ever seen Sydney Harbour look so majestic?
It has truly been a sensational experience for me, so thank you so much. We really bring this home, everybody. Because the party wasn't just here, right? He was over at Circular Quay and the overseas passenger terminal with my man Luke and, of course, Sandra as well, finishing up the night. So, Luke, thank you so much. I hope you had a great night tonight, a lot of fun.
Yeah, Grant, thank you very much. I've had a great time tonight. Sandra, it's been absolutely awesome sharing the stage with you in the host duties, as it was with you, Grant. I'm going to go dance with the Bollywood dancers. I'm going to have a fantastic night.
A real treat, Luke. Really wonderful working with you. What a surreal atmosphere down here. What a way to cap off Australia Day, which I guess it is in this great land.
Tough day on the harbour for you?
Oh, awful. I just had a horrible day. Can you tell?
Yeah, I can tell.
Every day was like this.
Everybody, please thank Luke and Sandra. We don't have to work tomorrow, am I right?
I don't even step that up a notch with the biggest fireworks display ever seen on Australia Day.
I don't know what
best
word
collections of a performance seen anywhere, backed by John Foreman and his amazing group of musicians, plus the members of the Australian Army Band as well. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy this, our incredible Australia Day finale.
Thank you.
everybody who's at home, thank you so much for watching. From all of us, happy Australia Day, everybody!
Thank you.